Да.
Yes? We're here for you, bleepers. Oh, the bullies are back. Oh. Good morning. Wake up, mother bleep. Ah. Ow. So you woke me up to put me back to sleep. That really accomplished so much. Ah, my hands are tied. Ah, my head really hurts. Yeah. I wonder why. Can I move around and stuff? Trying to get up here. Come on, dude. Let me guess. You took all my stuff. Yeah, tab doesn't work. Alright, I'm crawling. I'm trying to. I'm hitting E. Oh! Oh, that was handy of them. Oh, that's big. Oh. Am I standing up now? So I think I still have no inventory. Can't really even look down. Please no one hit me in the head with the butt of a gun. I need to get out. Okay, I can move from side to side, but he's moving by himself. Can I get this hammer? Am I back in their house? I'm back in their house. Oh!
Steady.
Move, old man. Ah, you gonna beat up an old man for? At least his hat stayed on. You don't want an easy way. Uh-oh. Oh, no. How sad. That's terrible. Take this one in the car, too. Come on. Pleasant people. Sounds like Russian country music. Man. I love people beat the crap out of me. It's awesome.
Куда едем, парни?
Where are we going, guys?
Немного проветримся.
Just a little walk. Where's my stuff? I should have taken those first aid, now I don't have them. Hey, maybe you give me a cigarette? Yes, of course. Oh.
Let
me free you out. I didn't realize that was one of our guards. Here, take a trophy. Do I have my stuff again? Hey, they run away. Ow. Wait, first aid. Damn it.
Hey, why you
come on, let's scamper. You know, I need to be crouching, I guess. Do I have access to... I do. Should I take one of these? That should help. I'm out? I'm out of ammo then. Oh crap. What do I do now? Can I find more ammo or something? Ah, damn, it hit me much. Is that me saying that? I need to wait for my mate. Oh, he's my mate now? I didn't sign up for that. Keep going. Let me keep going. Do I need to reload or something? I don't have ammo. What do you do if you run out of ammo? You coming? Maybe you have a first aid kit in your pocket, Petrovich? Give him a medical package. Now how do I give it to him? Am I giving it to him by clicking this? Oh wait, I can do this. Got it. That's my last one. Thanks, friend. Yeah, no spasiba means thank you. Alright, I'll survive. Is that him groaning?
Right,
we need to get out of here right now. I've been waiting for that. Are you gonna? Does this mean you're coming? Maybe I should switch to something that I can actually use. Few more shots for the road. Yeah, the birds seem fine. Just you and me again, old pal. I'm out of first aid kits now, unfortunately. At least it did get our stuff back.
Петрович, у тебя остался
кто-нибудь из прошлой жизни? Семья, друзья, family,
семья, друзья.
Family, friends.
Семья.
My family.
Только. Далеко они.
But they are far from here.
Так ты их искать собираешься?
So are you going to find them? I had to think hard about that one, huh? No answer. He doesn't want to find his family?
А я как был отшельником,
так и
остался.
And still remains so. Was there a line missing?
Всю молодость прожигал жизнь.
I lived my whole life in the fast line. Fast lane? I was everywhere and nowhere.
Со всеми и ни с кем.
I was with everyone and no one.
Люди вокруг.
Surrounded by different people here and there.
А в душе одиночество.
But the soul is lonely and empty. Understood.
Надеюсь, хвоста за нами нет.
I hope we're not being trailed. I hope so too. I don't want those guys following us. They seem to have unlimited ammo. Okay, looks like we made it to the city. Whether that's a good thing or not, it remains to be seen. Look around, maybe we can find some more first aid kits. Guess it's a good thing I did have that last first aid kit. I don't know if we could have advanced without that. Did you hear something about pension boar? What's that? Pension boar. Government rest house for bureaucrats and their families. Maybe? I don't know. Can we open this? I've been here. A lot of things are hidden here from every man's sight. Well, I will try to find them. Maybe I should be ready for anything. Disappointed we can't get in these vehicles. What a majestic buildings they built before, in spires. Is he going in there? He is. So let's explore everything out here first. Definitely looking for more first aid kits. At least one. It's not as open as I thought. So I was taking food when this happened, but all I have to do is wait. So I don't know when we do take food? Maybe because things are getting blurry now and then? does help, okay. I guess eventually that become fatal? I mean, I think it would take a while anyway. Flies seem to be fine too. There's nothing over here. Getting any of these vehicles. What's up? What's up? Yeah, looks comfy. It seems that the main window is armored. It's not easy to break. Want to break it? I guess so. He's hanging out in there. You'd think inside one of these, there would be a first aid kit. But I can't get in them. Oh, I can just walk through there. Gone are the days of opening drawers, I guess. We got a door here. A stage. Still can't open these. How sad. Locked. Is this door locked as well? Makes me jump for joy. Not really. How about this one? Locked. Where's my buddy? And left the first aid kit on a seat for some strange reason. God, we can actually open these lockers, apparently, or... No, we can't. Pressing the wrong button. My buddy's over there. Okay, good to know. Yeah, let's go join him then. So nothing to be found over there. Where'd he go? Do you upstairs? Someone's tied the door. We need something to cut it off. Like my knife. I Yeah, we'll be there shortly. Let's see if that'll be more effective, maybe. Can't even open that. Can I open this? No. Is there someone dead over here? Stairs going. Oh, but that's inside. Just being thorough. See if there's anything else around here to see now. Nope. Alright. I guess either way will get us up here. Stuck. Why am I stuck? Ugh. That was annoying. Can't open that. Can't operate that. The world began to go crazy before all these events. If this was considered art. Horace Scribblers, who covered his inability to draw. Where? With deep ideas could make good money. What are we looking at? Are we looking at graffiti without knowing it? Horace Scribbles. You're talking about the stuff on the floor here? Can I look at any of these? The world has changed. What are we talking about drawing on a computer with Microsoft Paint or something? Okay, that's it for this little section. Oh, he's up here. Ah, dead people. I see dead people. Jeez. That goes down. Where does this go down to? Back outside? Oh. I didn't see this entrance. Can't open those. He wants me to cut that. Alright, but first let's look around. First aid kits. Wow, that really echoes in here, doesn't it? Do that. Ooh. No.